Assalamu alaikum, dear fellows. Hope you are all guys fine. Our today's topic of discussion is when someone's wife or anyone else takes their belongings without their consent, when then what is the Islamic rule for that? Before I start, please subscribe to my channel and give your valuable opinion in the comment section below and watch this video till the end to get complete information about today's topic. To take someone's belonging without their consent is considered as much bigger sin as it seems. Some women take the belongings of their husbands and use them without asking, which is wrong and considered a sin. If someone uses someone else's things, he is to as soon return that thing. And if it's cash or any spendable things, that it's considered that he should return the owner a new thing similarly. If someone has done business with that money, then he is to be returned to the owner of that money and the profit is to be given in charity. Because if not halal money, if it was a cloth and now torn off, then a new one is to be returned. If someone's animal comes into your house and you have taken the milk from it, then it's not halal. And if you have drank the milk, then you are to pay the animal owner the money for the milk. Similarly, if the husband brings some cloth into the house and the wife cuts some of it without telling him, then it's also considered that it wouldn't be halal for her to use that. This is why it has been stressed that always ask before using someone's things. Thanks for watching this. May you be blessed.